I teach guitar these days. Everybody wants to learn about Robert Johnson. In fact, I have a teaching DVD, Volume 1 and Volume 2. We had Volume 1 with us here on the road. It's already sold out. So we can't keep it in stock. It's popular. You can get it on the website. You can get it in other places as well. We have other DVDs here. This is what I tell my students about how to figure out a country blues song. Because a lot of times they go, well, we can't tell what tuning it's in. I say, well, here's a good way to start. I said, if the song has slide, the chances are good that it's in an open tuning. So you start by tuning your guitar to almost any open tuning you can invent that sounds like it's in the same key. Most people can do that. It doesn't have to be correct yet. Then you listen for the high slide notes. A lot of times, they're on the 12th fret. This is what Robert Johnson did. So I thought, wow, that's higher than the 12th fret. Either he's playing it way up here, or his strings are tuned high. So I tuned up my strings until fell right at the 12th fret, and it was in tune with what he was playing on the record. Then you listen for the bass notes. And they were really deep. So I had to tune the bass strings down. And I thought, that's unusual to have really deep bass notes and then a missing note or two that you'd expect, and then very high treble notes. It's a great tuning. Then you listen to your second chord. Works in your tuning, you're getting really warm. And the last thing you do is you listen to see if there's some unusual note. I call it a wild note. There was a wild note in this song. It was in this second chord. You'd never expect that note in this chord, but all you have to do is take your finger off the string and there's that beautiful note. So the chances are very good that this is the tuning for Ramblin' on My Mind.